could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budima!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Jugular, and just watch.
Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Cassandra caused all this mess. Quit your games. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking! I won't forgive you, you bastard! I feel no pain! Not like this! Bear your teeth at us!
Yeah. Shall I give you the tour? Not bad.
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.